So let's talk a little bit about how to add mixed numbers. And here's a couple of them. 3 5/16, we're adding 1 7/9 to that. These are both called mixed numbers because they have a whole part and they have fractional parts. Okay, the way that I prefer to add mixed numbers is add any whole parts together first. As you can see, I've added 3 1, okay? And then I'll worry about adding 5 6 7/9, okay? So what we need to do is figure out how we can add 5 6 7/9. Well, we got to find out the lowest common denominator. So if we add 6 3 times, I get the 18, which I just know that 9 goes into it twice. So I'm checking off that, you know, I've used 3 6s to get the 18, right? And so therefore, what I need to understand is I need to multiply 5 6 by 3 in order to get the proper fraction that I need to add these up. And since I had to add 9 twice to get the 18, I'll have to multiply 7 9ths by 2. Okay, so a form of 1, you know, 2 over 2. Anyway, 5 times 3 is 15. 6 times 3 is 18. All right, we have a common denominator of 18, of course, as you can see. And then 7 times 2 is 14. 9 times 2 is 18. So essentially what I've done is transform 5 6ths into 15 18ths, and I've transformed 7 9ths into 14 18ths. So now all I have to do is add the numerators of 15 and 14. All right, add them together, you get 29. So there I have 29 18ths, plus 4. So what I need to understand is that 29 18ths also equals 1 11 18ths, because 18 goes into 29 one time with the 11 left over. So add the 4 and the 1, and then you have your 11 18ths left over, and the total answer is 5 11 18ths.